Hey guys, Insane Game 50 here. Today we're going to be playing the new God of War. So, I pre-ordered this game, I don't know, maybe Monday or Tuesday, and this game came out on Friday. So, I played like 2 days of it, and I'm trying to beat this boss. I will show it to you guys. I'm sorry for not doing it at the beginning of the game, but I don't care. It's my game. I like to play it before I start it. I mean, just check all my other frick! Alright, hold on. This is the boss. He looks like a gigantic praying mantis. Scream! Huzzah! Ah! Yeah! Get out of here, boy! Ah! Huzzah! No! What's up? Frick you! Huzzah! Get out of here! Huzzah! No! No, get out of here! Ah! No! Got ya! Got ya! Got ya! Got ya! Woo! Let's go, baby! Down there, but Kratos, I think it actually, the this Kratos has a new voice actor because he's not all because he's not all like that, so I ain't got a clue. Woo! I'm sorry if I yell or scream too much, because I've actually kind of gotten as far as I got in this boss fight. So, the game mechanics are, your son can shoot arrows at enemies, Kratos has traded his two daggers for axes, for an axe, which I would actually think is, I think it was actually kind of dumb, because I liked him that we had no beard, and was just a maniac, and with freaking two little daggers. It was cool, I liked the game. Rawr! I'm God, I'm Kratos! Like he was like that. Frick! I gotta like, quicker on the draw. Shit on Atreus! That's his name also. Woo! Looking dude. Huzzah! Frick you. Let's go, baby! That's cool. Atreus gets that. Nice. So summons a wolf. And this. Okay, that just does. That's cool.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
You become a little snot, Atreus. I don't take kindly to little snots. Shut up.
Boy, read this. Boy,
what's that? Boy, what's that say?
You talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If mom was
if
here.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Exactly. I mean, we are coming up to a big mountain to scatter her ashes.
Fine.
I am a big, grouchy old man. Atreus, you're getting three across the freaking face. Pah. Oh, frick. Mother.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of
you guys are wondering why I'm touching my nose right now. It's because my friend was over. Not his fault. My friend was over. He had a tennis racket. He threw it at my leg, and I bent down. It went straight at my nose.
I didn't realize.
It hurt. It really freaking did.
Why would you? You do not know my ways.
Alright, there you go.
I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I'd rather leave. Oh my god, it's a huge ghost.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are
you are the god. Kratos is the god of war, kid. How the frick do you not know
battles
this?
May be won by the better
is it like basic 101? Basic god of war 101.
Everything.
And this kid ain't got a clue. Know a lot about war. Of course he does. He's Kratos. Call him sir and father.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector. Huh. I bet...
Does this store...
Yes, it...
Neat.
You're very welcome.
Yes! You're very welcome.
Heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
So,
won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh. I can sell.
No, not at all.
Oh, I can play my last time.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Okay, I don't want to buy that. I want to sell some stuff. Oh, spoils. That's a lot of hex silver, Jesus.
Also, remember to breathe.
I'm gonna take that. Okay, wrist armor. Minus 9 damage. I kind of like damage. I don't. I'm gonna buy that. That seemed like a good choice. Equip them braces. I need more resurrection stones. Bye. Buy more freaking resurrection stones. Wrist armor. I can upgrade these. Oh, nice. I can upgrade them. Oh, let's do this. let's upgrade them. Actually, I should upgrade. Frick, I can't upgrade that. Alright.
Oh no, we can't forget you.
Oh no, did I wait, hold on. Soft freaking steel. Oh, solid. I was gonna say, like, oh, come on. Seriously? Alright,
she told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
in Atreus's mind, she's like, no, don't tell him. No, yeah, no, yes, do that. No, shut up. No, don't you tell me. Shut up. Like, then it's like, Atreus, what are you doing? And he's like, nothing, father. Are you talking to voices?
Tell him no. Tell him no.
No? Alright.
There sure is a lot to see here.
Don't tell Kratos that you're talking to voices here. Are you talking to voices here? No! Alright. Oh no. Out of here. Oh, hey, look at that. Wait a minute. That guy ain't there anymore. I have done the.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
How do I do this? Oh, you hold X. You hold X and you do, that's how you do it! You hold X? Alright. Okay. We will return to Midgard, because I am lazy and I do not want to walk all the way to Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other.
Kid, shut up!
Like this room lets us travel without moving.
Just freaking slices him in half. Kratos killed his own son. Why? But like, Sir Kratos, why'd you kill your kid? It's like, he was talking too much. That's why. You're like, yeah, true. It's like, but why? He was your son. You're talking about the kid. You're talking about my son who talks to voices in his head. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. I can see that. Not even doing anything. Hello, Brock.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in battle.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with
him. Yeah. The trolls!
Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my.
I don't know what kind of hearts. Oh!
What did you do?
It's better.
It's better! It's like the
good.
Same freaking expression
now
I made.
And I got a favor to ask.
No.
Come on in then.
Yeah. Enchantments, freaking. Oh, yeah, I'm doing this. Very low at per guy out of vision chance and get out of rage burst when damage is taken. Bonus to also that. That is awesome. I like that. I'm going to leave now. Goodbye.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
No, I don't want any grains of wisdom from a troll. You probably lived under the bridge.
You remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so...
Whoa! South. Hold on! They legs! Yeah!
Okay, here we go!
Let's get this bad boy! Whoa, holy crap! Woo! Back, demon! Whoa! You better get out of here, boy! What's with that, boy? Yeah! Woo! You can do a combo. I upgraded Atreus so he can do combos. I actually kind of want to see him do that. This! The wolf! Oh, that's awesome. Get him! Get him! Atreus, you friggin' nerd! Atreus, I need you to tackle him. You know what? I'm gonna not go for it. So screw it.
That was good, right?
Kabeka.
Well, worth a shot.
Did you literally yell out Kabeka because you thought that was worth a shot? No, get out. You know what? I'm just gonna go. Bye, guys. I'm sorry, I had to do that. Alright. Trey, shoot out that bow. Oh, frick. I forgot. I gotta push square on that. Trey, shoot that. Oh, what's this? Oh, no! Oh. Frick! That's a weak. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is it gonna. I died instantly! You're too late. You're too late. I died. I could have pushed square to revive me, but I didn't want to do that because I was boring. I would have died. I'd rather die than get revived. Because, and I am not doing that. I'll probably do that in a...
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles.
She is alive.
It saves us some time.
Oh, wait a minute. Ah, no. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Alright. I know what to do. Oh, hi, neighbor. Okay. Do that. And I try to shoot at that. Then go read that.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Are you gonna tell me what it says? Or are you gonna stand there like, okay, lore. I don't really care. I don't read the lore because I don't give a crap about it. I'd rather play the game and have fun. I don't want to be that big nerd that sits in the library all day, just... And then all of a sudden their friends, yo, what's up, man? Yo, there's a sick party, freaking... today, and there's gonna be all a bunch of people, and they're gonna be waiting for me. Nah. I'd rather sit here and read. Oh, frick. I'd rather sit here and read books.
Have you made it out of fast
Shut up.
Storeroom yet?
Yaga. Woo! I feel bad. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Onward! Woo!
I think you got him.
Really? I chopped his head in half. What made you think I got him?
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there. If you don't feel like climbing.
Oh, it is! Oh, hold on. Gotta go back down there.
No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
I would rather go in that freaking cart. Also, this thing I did not even see. I would have never found it. But hey, more hack silver. I'll take it. I don't care. That's it.
Atreus, to me.
He's like in the distance, and he's like just like, no, Dad, don't leave me. And like Kratos is just like, my son is like, he's like, Dad, don't leave me. He's like, I'm sorry, son, don't leave me. I keep hitting the map button. No. God, the slightest tap sets it off.
Father, do you think I could carry you now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
You just chop this freaking cart in half. And then, how about you? Yeah. Let me see if I can hit that big nose. Okay. And got it. I did it.
So who do you think carved the face of the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
You see what happened to my friend over there? Look, there's his arm. Got ripped off.
What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Onward. Just breaks my arm. Ah, oh, no! I'm doing it. And it's going to be long. Oh my Jesus, this is so boring. After an eternity, I finally did it. And I actually lived through the black smog.
Then we climb.
Alright. We climb, son. Climb! Oh, wait a minute. Atreus! Help me! I ain't got a clue what to do. It said we have to climb. So, you know. Oh, there we go, finally. Jesus gives us the option. Climb a roof. Climb. My son just falls off my back like, I'm gonna!
Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
No one cares, son.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Probably. They carved a big hole on his face. Probably did.
No, we made it.
More black breath.
Oh, God, no! Enemy! Chop him in half. Oh.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Oh.
nothing.
Well, we need another crystal.
What does it say?
No yoke beast, nor fearful thrall.
Get me, boy. Get me, fool. No. Yeah. Back away, demon. Woo! Got 38 XP. Nice.
Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Don't mind me, I'll just walk around. Ba-ba-ba.
Okay, that looks right.
That.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything.
And then we put them together. Okay.
Runes. I can read it now.
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl.
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest.
Ah! It's like an Indiana Jones, it's like Indiana Jones when the freaking staff and the light zooms in through it.
There's a crystal in that torch hold. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
No! Enemy!
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like...
Oh, frick, there's their enemies.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Oh, God. Shut up. By this eyelash. Alright. Holy crap, we got 3,069, I think it was, Quicksilver. Nice. I gotta do this.
Now we're
this. I know. Oh. Okay, I get it. What we have to do is, well, let me kill this guy first. Okay, what we're supposed to do is we're supposed to find those things, and then we have to hit them so that they all are all different, but they all have all three of them. So got her. Opa! I get it. Gotta destroy that.
How did you know that was there?
I can literally see it with my own eyes, Atreus. What, you can't use yours? Alright, so that, right there. So, BNR. Alright, BNR. Frickin' B. Hold on. Oh, so. Hi, BNR. Alright, pi frickin' R.
Boy, another light crystal.
More! Frickin' more! Alright. Oh! Hello. I will take this from you. Thank you. Later, fool! I'm out. Huzzah. Line up the wall. Oh, frick! Get up! Jesus, that's gruesome. Holy crap. Alright, I guess we have to go this way.
This is a lot of bodies.
Really? What do you mean? What are you talking about, man? I don't see any dead bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
Punch through that friggin' thing. God, Kratos doesn't even care.
The statue. We made it across.
Kratos is just like, who cares?
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Alright. That's gonna be in this video, guys. If you want more, like, subscribe, and leave a comment. If you want, tap the bell to get a notification when I'll be making new videos each week. I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.